Next at 11, a terror suspect and a shootout with police as Massachusetts honors a local Marine killed in the attack.
Also tonight, a freeway on fire. Drivers trapped in the middle of those flames.